it was a frightening world out there, and I saw a deer by the side of the road with eyes the same denier as your tights. Deliberately, you turned the music up, and we both knew it was time to speak in lyrics instead of words, to stay looping high above the conversation like birds. I wouldn't call you a danger to anyone except yourself, unless we're driving, and the windows are down, and the valley is full of so many whispers we have to scream to drown them out. You might think growing up in small places, we would have become small things, but we are as insignificant and intense as wild garlic, untamed and earthy, shrieking like the foxes whenever we want.
Cold wind nips her goose flesh skin. Despite the days of clouds, you still feel the tingle of sunburn on your shoulders and your neck. Beneath your feet, the earth roils with all the ages that have come before you. A bird calls out in the distance. You kneel. Limbs hit the sand and you press yourself down, down onto the cold shifting mass beneath. A twig snaps in the very back of your brain and you begin to shovel faster. The thick blackness slips down your throat and begins to split in your stomach. Grains floating down through acid and thick oil settling on top, coating your interior where the waterline slips up and down. This fills you up. This is the fuel. This is what you know. This is good for you. Opening your eyes now, you only see black. Buried both inside and out, you float in an endless sea. You are it, and it is you. City under war.